Taco Cabana is being bought by a large restaurant company in California. The Fiesta Restaurant Group agreed to sell the popular Mexican fast food restaurant chain for $85 million. Taco Cabana, of course, started here in San Antonio in 1978. The original location is on the corner of West Hildebrand Avenue and San Pedro Avenue.